गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऋषिपुर विद्यापीठ ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। लेट्स कंटिन्यू। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल सी दिस क्वेश्चन। इन दिस क्वेश्चन वी आर हैविंग थ्री एंगल्स एक्स, 2x एंड 3x। व्हेन एवर यू आर हैविंग क्वेश्चन ऑफ सच टाइप इन कोट और इन टेंजेंट, देन यू हैव टू डू ओनली वन थिंग, एस्टेब्लिश relation between angles, right? Their angles are x, 2x and 3x. Therefore you can write x plus 2x equal to 3x. Now this question is of chord, that's why you will operate chord on both sides. If you are having the same question of tangent, then you will operate tangent on both sides. Operating chord on both sides, or you can say taking chord on both sides, you will get chord x plus 2x equal to chord 3x. Now apply the formula y. Apply the formula of chord x plus y, and we know the formula of chord x plus y. Cot x plus y equal to cot x cot y minus 1 upon cot y plus cot x. Same apply here. You get cot x cot y. What is the value of y? 2x minus 1 divided by cot y plus cot x. And value of y is 2x. This will become cot 2x plus cot x equal to cot 3x. Now see your answer, but you have to prove. You have to prove that all the terms of cot should be in numerator only. But here you are having denominator also, that's why cross multiply. After cross multiplying, you get multiplying this, you get cot x into cot 2x minus 1 equal to cot 3x into cot 2x. Plus x. Now open the bracket. Cot x into cot 2x minus 1 equal to multiply cot 3x inside, you will get cot 3x into cot 2x. Here you will get cot 3x into cot x. Now in answer you need plus 1. Here you are having minus 1. Shift this minus 1 on x. It will become plus 1. And shift these two terms on left hand side. Therefore, you will get cot x into cot 2x minus cot 3x minus cot 2x. I am also shifting this term here. Cot 3x into cot x equal to this minus 1 will be shifted on right hand side, and we will get our answer. Right? Now move to next one. On left hand side you are having 4x, but on right hand side you require x only. Your angle should be x, right? Therefore you have to convert this 4x into x. How will you convert? Tangent 4x, break it. You can write like this, 2 let this 2x equal to, this will become tangent 2a. Tangent 2a, and you know the formula of tangent 2a. Tangent 2a equal to 2 tan a upon 1 minus tangent square a. Now put value of a here, you will get 2 tangent, value of a is 2x upon 1 minus tangent square a. Now we have converted 4x into 2x. Now you will convert this 2x into x. How you convert? Apply the formula. Tangent 2x formula, you know that here. Tangent 2x equal to 2 tan x upon 1 minus tan square x. Here also 1 minus apply the formula of tangent 2x. This is your 2 tan x upon 1 minus tangent square x whole square x. Right? Simplify this one and you will get 2 into 2. 4 tan x upon 1 minus tan square x whole divided by 1 minus, open the whole square, 2 tan x whole square is 4 tan square x upon, this is your 1 minus tangent square x. In denominator you will take LCM. See here what you will get. This is your 4 tan x upon 1 minus tan square x whole divided by, now I am taking this 1 minus tangent square x whole square x. This term will be shifted here. 1 minus 10 square x whole square minus 4 10 square x. Now shift this term in the numerator by taking this function. But you will get 4 10 x upon 1 minus 10 square x into, this will become 1 minus 10 square x whole square, and this term will come in the denominator. 1 minus 10 square x whole square minus 4 tan square. Now here you can see this is 1 minus tangent square x, this is 1 minus tangent square x whole square. 1 power will be cancelled out. See what is left? 4 tan x into 1 minus tan square x whole divided by. Now open the whole square. A minus b whole square, you know very well, it is your a square plus b square minus 2 a into b. This 4 tan x. Divided by 1 plus tangent to the power 4x, 2 tan square x minus 4 tan square, this is your 6 tan square x, and this is in this way we can solve this. Now move to next one. Next two questions are also similar type. Here you can observe angle is 4x and you require x. Here angle is 6x, you require. So these two questions also. Cos 4x. I am considering left hand side. Cos 4x. And in answer you can see you require only x. Break this one, 4x. We can write it as cos 2 into x. Here also you will consider let this 2x equal to a. This will become cos 2. And there are 4 formulas of cos 2a. And writing all the 4 formulas, cos 2a equal to 2 cos square a minus 1, 1 minus 2 sin square a, cos square a minus sin square a, and last is 1 minus 10 square a upon 1 cos 10 square. And the most important thing is which formula you are going to apply. Now see your answer. In your answer you require plus 1. And plus 1 is here only. Plus 1 is here only. Here you are having minus 1. You cannot apply this formula. You cannot apply this formula because you are not having plus 1. Right? Apply this. What you will get? Cos 2. Apply the formula. Second number. 1 minus 2 sin square a. And we can write sin square a as sin a whole square. Now what is the value of a? A is your 2x. This will become sin 2x whole square. Now apply the formula of sin 2x. You know very well. Sin 2x equal to 2 sin x whole square. Open the whole square. 2 square is 4, 4 into 2, 8, 1 minus 8 sin square x, cos square x is equal to right hand. This one is equal to. Now solving one more question of similar type, cos 6x. See here. Cos 6x. Here you can observe angle is 6x and on right hand side your angle is x. Therefore you have to convert this 6x into x. I am breaking 6x, you can write like this. 2 into 3x. Here you will consider 3x as a. This is your most. Now same question arises. Which formula you are going to apply here? See your answer. In answer you require minus 1. And minus 1 comes in this formula. 2 cos square minus. Therefore you are going to apply this. 2 cos square a. Write it as cos a whole square. Now again you will put up the value of a. A is your a. Now put value of cos 3x and get the answer. Formula of cos 3x is 4 cos cube x minus 3 cos x. Now put the whole square. This is a minus b whole square. A minus b whole square is a square. A square plus B square minus 2 A into B. A is 4 cos cube x, B is 3 cos x. Open the whole square. 4 cos cube x whole square. This is your 16 cos cube of 6x plus 9 cos square x. This is your 2 into 4, 8, 8 into 3, 24 cos cube x into cos x. This is your cos cube of 4. Multiply 2 inside, this is 32 cos cube power 6x plus 18 cos square x minus 48 cos cube power 4x minus 1, and this what you have to do. Right? Now, we will discuss these 8 questions. See how we will proceed. Method is same, and see carefully when you will apply these four formula. I told you these four formula: sine x plus sine y, sine x minus sine y, cos x plus cos y, cos x minus. All these formulas, some terms are common. 2 will come in each term. Angle will be same. Add 2 angles, divide by 2. Subtract 2 angles, divide by 2. In all 4, that is same. Here also. Here also. In first, you get sine, cos here, cos sine here, you are having both cos here, you are having both sine here, negative sine also. Now most important thing is when you will apply this formula, when two terms are of sine or of cos are in plus or in minus, then you will apply these four formulas. Now see question number one. Here you can easily observe these two terms are in addition. Therefore, you will apply the formula of sine x plus sine. Right? And I am telling you the working rule of these questions. Working rule is very simple. You have to simply apply these three steps. First step, apply the formula. Second step, common. Third step, again formula. If by applying these three simple steps, we can solve each and every question of this type. When two terms are of sine or of cos are in addition or in subtraction. Right? Now I am solving some questions for you. First of all, see question number one. Sine 2x plus 2 sine 4x plus sine 6x. I am applying formula of sine x plus sine y because two terms of sine are in. Sorry. Now sine x plus sine. This is here 2 sine into cos 2x minus 6x by 2 plus 2 sine. This is your 2 sine 2x plus 6x 8x by 2 4x cos 2x minus 6x minus 4x minus 4 by 2 minus 2. We have applied the first step that we have formula. Now sine x plus sine y. Now second step, common. Is anything common from it? Yes, 2 sine 4x is. What is that? Cos minus 2x plus 4. Here we are having negative angle and we know that negative angle means 4th quadrant and 4th cos is positive. This, that's why your answer is 2 sine 4x cos 2x plus. Now in our right hand side you can observe we don't require cos 2x. We don't require this term. We require cos square x. Therefore you will apply the formula of cos 2x. Here you are having cos square x and formula of cos 2x is 2 cos square x minus 1 1 minus 2 sine square x cos square x minus sine square x. Now most important thing is which formula you are going to apply. You will apply that formula where you are having cos. Here you are having cos square, apply it here and get the required answer. Cos 2x equal to 2 cos square x minus 1. This plus 1 as it is. 1 will be cancelled out and remaining is the answer. Now go to next. Question number 2. Cot 4x into sin 5x plus sin 3x equal to cot x into sin 5x minus sin 3x. On left hand side you can observe two terms of sin are in plus. On right hand side two terms of sine are in minus. Therefore, you will simplify both the side, left hand side as well as right hand side. First of all, see the difference. Left hand side is cot 4x into sine 5x plus sine 3x. Apply formula x, sine x plus sine y. And you know the formula of sine x plus sine y. Apply it here. Sine x plus sine y is 2 sine x plus y by 2 into cos x minus 5. You will simplify this. Cot 4x. Write it as cos 4x upon sin 4x. Because on right hand side we don't require cot 4x. We require only cot x. That's why we are going to break this one. You see 2 sin 4x into cos 5 minus 3 2 2 by 2x. This sin 4x cancel out. Therefore your left hand side is 2 cos 4x. In the same way, you will simplify your right hand side. Right hand side is cot x into sin 5x minus sin 3x. Write cot x as cos x upon sin x. Apply formula here sin x minus sin y because two terms of sin are in minus. 2 cos x plus y by 2 into sin x minus y. This is your cos x upon sin x. This is your 2 cos 5 plus 3 8 8 by 2 4 x into sin x. This sin x cancel out. You will get 2 cos x into cos 4 and you can observe both the sides are in this way you can show this. Now we have solved question number 1 and 2. Move to question number 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You can observe clearly here two terms of cos are in minus, here two terms are sin. Just simply apply the formula on left hand side cos x minus cos y. Here apply the formula of sin x minus sin y. After applying formula, cancel out the terms which are going to be cancelled and you will get the required answer and you can easily solve the question. Now see the next one. This is x, this is y. Apply the formula of sin x plus sin y and in denominator you will apply the formula of cos x plus cos y. After that, you will cancel out the terms which are going to cancel and you will get the answer. In the same way, you will solve question number 5 and 6 also. I am solving these two questions for you, question number 7 and 8. See, then careful. Question number 7. This is your prove that. Sin x minus sin 3x upon sin square x minus 4 square. Now here, in numerator, you can check two terms of sin are in subtraction. That's why apply the formula of sin x minus sin. This formula here. This is your 2 cos x plus y by 2 means x plus 3x by 2 into sin x minus y by 2 means divided by sin square x minus 4 square. 2 cos x plus 3x, this is your 4x, 4x by 2, this is your 2x. Sin, now x minus 3x minus 2x minus 2x by 2, this is your minus 6. Here negative angle means 4th quadrant, and in 4th you know very well sin is negative. Therefore, you get minus 2 cos 2x into sin x upon sin square x minus cos 2x. Now, still you are not getting our answer. Now, see what you have to do. In answer, you require 2 sin x. 2 we are having, sin x we are having. It means this term and this term is extra. Therefore, this minus cos 2x should be cancelled with this. If you take negative common from here, this negative will be cancelled. Now, in answer, we require only 2 and sin x. It means this term is going to be cancelled with this one. That's the correct also. Because cos square x minus sin square x, this is the formula of cos 2x. Write it as cos 2x, and this cos 2x will be cancelled out, and we will get the required which we have to. Now, last question. Select and select. Here we are having 3 terms, but we can apply the formula only on 2 terms. Therefore, you have to select those 2 terms. If you apply formula on these 2 terms, your angle will be add these 2, divide by 2. You get 7x by 2. Subtract these 2, 4x minus 3x, x by 2. Means if you will apply formula on these 2 terms, you will not able to take common. Common will be there when one of the angle will become 2x. That's why you will not apply formula on these 2. Apply formula on these 2. Check. 4x plus 2x. 6x, 6x by 2, 3x, and here you are having 3x. You will be able to take 3x as common. Now, I am doing the carry. Left hand side is cos 4x plus cos 2x plus cos 3x. Whole divided by sin 4x plus sin 2x. In denominator also, we will do the same carry. Now, apply the cos x plus cos y. Cos x plus cos y, this is your 2 cos. Formula you already written. X plus y by 2 means 4x plus 2x by 2 into cos 4x minus 2x by this plus cos 3x. Hold here. The denominator also apply the same. Sin x plus sin y. This is your 2 sin 4x plus 2x by 2 means angle will be add both angle, divide by 2, subtract both angle, divide by 2. Cos 4x minus 2x plus sin. This here 2 cos 4x plus 2x, 6x, 6x by 2, 3x into cos 2x, sorry, 4x minus 2x, 2x, 2x by 2, x is your cos x. Hold divided by 2 sin 4x plus 2. Similarly, you can simplify denominator and write it. After applying formula, I told you the term, you will take common. And what is common here? Cos 3x is common. Now what is left? 2 cos x plus 1. In denominator, sin 3x is common. Take sin 3x as common. What is left? 2 cos x plus 1. This is cancel out. Now see your answer. We require cot 3x. Cos 3x upon cot 3x. This is your cot 3x. And this what you have to do. Thank you.